Brussels says the tendering process which led to the purchase of this ambulance and more than 100 others was a sham. The lucrative contract should in theory have been open to any motor manufacturer. Yet the official tender notices gave the specifications of vehicles built by Leyland, DAF and Renault. The deadline for bids was the 8th of July last year. Yet at a London ambulance service publicity launch a week earlier, it was the vehicles built by Leyland, DAF and Renault that went on show. An accompanying LAS promotional video and brochure were part sponsored by Leyland, DAF and Renault. There's no suggestion either company did anything improper. The question is whether other manufacturers were given an equal chance to compete for contracts worth £3.5 million. After a lengthy investigation, European Commissioner Martin Bangemann says the tendering process clearly infringed EC directives. His ruling was made in response to a complaint from Labour Euro MP Anita Pollock.
It's extremely important. The Commission has looked into the public procurement law of the European communities and found that the London Ambulance Service has not complied with the law. It's taken them 6 months of investigation by their legal experts to get to the bottom of what went on, and they have now written to the British government to say that they believe that the law has actually been broken in this case.
Ambulance union leaders say health authority rules were also broken.
The standing orders of the South West Thames Regional Health Authority are quite specific, and that says quite clearly that any company that gives any favours over and above pens and pencils must be excluded from any contract tendering. These two particular companies were not, and I think that's a matter that I would wish some MPs to take up again with the South West Thames Regional Health Authority.
The decision to buy the ambulances from Leyland, DAF and Renault was taken by the NHS Supplies Directorate based in Reading. They say they're taking the letter from Brussels very seriously and are working on a response. Clearly, any investigation by the EC Commission will come as a major embarrassment for health ministers and the London Ambulance Service. Mark Percy, Thames News.